All right. Are you ready to hit the cargo ship? Because I am. This cargo ship's going down. It's actually AT-88. We're still going after. We don't know what's going on with him. He's missing in action right now. Last we saw him, he was with a pair of aliens carrying lightsabers. Gork and Pick, that's their names. Yeah. Apparently they're twins. So we're going to be going after them. So we got a new force power. We got Force Seeing. We're just going to do one. I'm going to actually... There we go. Okay. So we got our force jump at full. So cargo ship's detaching. Yay. We're leaving. We're leaving this place. It's reward. So apparently he's going to get his reward for doing such a good job with carrying out the bribe. I look at the texture. It's pretty cool. And this place is going to be crawling with Imperials. Hitting. I'm not an intruder, I'm a visitor. Yep, there's your first secret there, behind this wall, the staircase. So we're gonna open this hatch. And there's two power circuits we have to sever. I just usually use the conch. So you can either go out through these doors or on the ramp. I'm gonna go through these doors. There's a guy with a railgun down here. Maybe? No? Okay. Save. Oh wait, hold on. There's a key in here too. Before we go in there. Okay, so the A gives us access to a few rooms with stuff in it. Should I get something? Just a second. Get these stuff. So the force jump. If you tap it just real slightly, you'll go full in the air. But if hold on, if you hold down to it for a certain time, it'll make you jump based on how long you held down the key. So there's your kind of a short. There's a short burst, longer burst, but then I tap it real high, go higher. So that's kind of a little trick. Some well-needed ammo. At the door. We are mopping up the floor tonight. Okay, you gotta just simply jump over here. Not much to it. I told you I'm a visitor. So those okay. So these switches control the force fields. We need to deactivate them both. So we're kind of low on health. We're kind of coming on a dangerous spot. Really get the guy with the real gun. Ah, shit, I'm dead. Yep. Yes, you can get killed in this game. Oh shit! Thank you. So, we died once through that corridor. It's all right. Oh, shit. Sometimes this will be bugged, but it won't crash. Sometimes this guy will be stuck under here, and you'll clip through the elevator and get crushed with him. Okay, so since we have force jump all the way, we can just ride up there. So here's the ventilation shaft. Oh, there's secrets here. Yes. Okay. Yeah, there's secrets here you don't want to miss. So it's two secrets. I sure hope I didn't miss any. So, we gotta get down there, but first we gotta turn off some switches. Turn off these two switches, or just one actually. Okay, let's check our. Great. We got all. We're getting all the secrets today. Okay, we're up to die.
There's a T-88 shuttle. That rust bucket can't be.
Got it. Good one. There's a few drawers in here. Creep it around. Got a full shield, sweet!
There's a T-88 shuttle. That rust bucket can't be
fine. Okay. We're at the end of the level.
Where is that busted head?
Okay. We just completed the cargo, the first part of the cargo ship. We're on next to the second Jedi battle with Gork and Pick. So we will see you in the next video.